India celebrates Children's Day on November 14 to commemorate the birth anniversary of the first Prime Minister of India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. This day marks the 133rd birth anniversary of Pandit Nehru, who was born in 1889 in Allahabad, India. Prior to Nehru's death, Children's Day was celebrated on November 20, which was observed as World Children's Day by the United Nations. However, November 14 was chosen to celebrate Children's Day to mark the birth anniversary of Pandit Nehru after his death in 1964. The day is also known as Bal Divas in the country. Nehru believed that children were a nation's real strength and foundation of society. The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way we bring them up will determine the future of country, he said. During his tenure, several educational institutions of national importance, Indian Institute of Technology, IITS, All India Institute of Medical Sciences, AIIMS, and the Indian Institute of Management, IIMS, were set up. Nehru was often called by the name Chacha Nehru. The schools, educational institutions will celebrate the day with several educational and motivational programs, including sport events and quiz competitions.